perfect day, guys. Woo! Right, Rosie?
What?
There's Leah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hi.
Sunlight.
So you might see a different kind of way. We just brought out our selfie stick. We have our tripod out here. Then we have my mini tripod. And then we have a big one back there. But yeah, so that's what, but we're going to Utah, guys. We finished our Colorado. We did skiing in Beaver Creek. That video will be coming up soon, I think, hopefully, or it's already up. But, and we'll show you some clips of the Red Mountains. You can see literally the red, like, slates. It was like the ocean went up and then it like dried out. It's really cool. You're gonna like it. We are gonna go hiking and we'll see you. The mountains are so cool. There's arches, there's cliffs. It's amazing. You guys are gonna like it. Okay guys, so we are going hiking now. Look it up! So we got our water bottle, I got my camera. And we're getting ready. Rosie, Leah! Well, let's see where we are on the map. Arches National Park. So, let's see where we are.
Rosie?
Of course. Now where are we gonna go? Try a different way. Wait, yeah, that's the right one. What do you think, Rosie?
Yep.
It's orange, yeah.
dorms. We all live in the same, like, me and Preston.
Ooh, look at the arch. Looks like a triangle, doesn't it?
It has a little
wiggle-waggle. Wiggle-waggle. Yeah. And then there's these ones, which are like a hole, but it's still that.
Orange.
There's people in there. That's a double arch. It's where an arch is inside of arch.
Hey guys, it's me, Rosie. We're almost at the arches. I don't know what else.
Are you recording right now?
Yep.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
Rosie, you gotta be careful. You have to actually talk. Like, you can't.
Well, and you're bouncing the camera around.
There are all these people. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of people here. I am in front of them. Can I scoot it back?
No, I guess not.
Hi.
It's Rosie's segment.
Turn my cap backwards. Oh yeah. I'm a cool dude. Oh yeah. Turn my cap the right way. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe. Okay. I'm sorry.
Can't just put it down to the sand.
It's orange sand, guys. It's orange sand.
Don't throw the sand.
I'm not trying to.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm throwing orange desert. It's actually leprechaun day, people. We left the house.
Throw sand, kids.
Why I'm throwing orange desert.
Okay, we have to wait for you.
Wait up, others!
Look how high we are, guys. Look. Oh, I'm so high.
Let's climb.
Those people look like ants.
Climbing up is the easy part. Climbing down is the hard part.
Guys, we did our hiking, right, Rosie?
Yeah.
Yep. We hiked up all the way up to the arch. It's so high. Like, Rosie, she had to, like, find some kind of, like, steps, but, like, rocks, because her shoes aren't that grippy. Well, we got North Face, and she's got a Keen brand, and they are awesome. Like, look at this view. Amazing. Okay, Leah's segment of the vlog. Come on, Leah.
So we're done climbing on the arches, double arch. So we can get in my water bottle. And now we're just hiking back to the car. And so got some samples of some delicate stuff like desert sand and some like rocks, good rocks, and that I can study.
It's very windy right now.
Yeah, it's
so
very windy.
The desert sand is not that good because it goes in your eyes and
up your nose.
Yeah. Some samples.
She kind of wants to be one of those people who hikes and finds fossils.
Leah! What is this? It's a white rock. It looks like a bone.
It might be. See, she wants to be a history person.
so can find out what just hiking to make. Back.
Oh, she wants to be a paleontologist. Leah,
okay,
come on.
Here,
you're done with the samples.
Okay, fine. Done with this.
Leah.
Okay.
See, she wants to be a paleontologist. Paleontologist. Then you get the nice view in the background.
Is that dinosaur bones?
Leah.
Fine.
Yeah, you definitely want to be one of those
she
crazy.
She is crazy. She'll take any rock you find. Like, I found this one rock. She's like, is that iron? Is it? This come, Leah.
Black rock though. So wait,
oh, get
pick
it
up that. Please pick up it. Put it in my pocket.
No, I'll carry it.
But it's still mine.
Okay,
so,
Canyon. She calls it sand rocks. Sand rocks.
No, it's desert.
I have desert sand in my eyes.
Okay, so we're in the, like, a desert.
In Utah.
In Utah. Rosie just lost her hat. And we have this hat that says Arctic Monkey on it.
I can't see. I got sand in my eye.
Oh boy. Okay, so. No, it can't be. Okay, Zoe?
Yeah.
Okay.
How long have you been recording for?
Let's see, 2 minutes.
Okay, because I'm not.
So, Rosie, your hat! I'll kick it.
No, don't kick it. That's our Arctic Monkey hat.
But that's not a rock. Or
I need my sample back.
I was going to get that, but
sorry. Oh,
darn. There we go. Oh, Zoe, why'd you spill? That's wasting water.
Get rid of sand.
Ah. Yeah. Holy moly, you're really hard to steer. So,
selfie stick.
Selfie stick.
So, we're gonna be, if you guys wanna come. Leah, stop.
It's not me, it's you.
If you guys wanna comment down below some questions. Some questions and for the kids, then we will answer them. And yeah, and then like we'll do this Q&A and we'll read some comments and stuff. So we'll see you guys in the car. I'm not that sure. Leah, can you press off the off button?
Off button. Let's see.
Right there. Press it.
Press it.
Well, guys, that was our trip to Utah.